In Texas, if police officers come and knock on your door and ask for permission to search, the answer ought to be, do you have a warrant? If you don't have a warrant, say no. You have no obligation to let them into your house. You don't get any extra credit. You don't get any extra points for letting them in. And in fact, you instruct them to get a warrant. I suspect if they had enough evidence to get a warrant, they would already have one. So the answer is no, do not let them in.